Well, the beach is always a really popular spot where the temperature starts to soar. Today, we're talking about mid to upper 90s, some spots even reaching 100. No doubt, all across the state, beaches are packed with beachgoers trying to escape this heat. But here's something that maybe you don't think about every single time you come to the beach. But have you ever walked down the sand and thought to yourself, yikes, the sand is just so hot? Well, that's because it is. And all day long, we've been going around testing with our infrared thermometer here, just how hot different temperatures get, different surfaces, as you can see here. About 130 so degrees just on the sand alone. Certainly puts things in perspective. And maybe you'll start saying to yourself, that 100-degree weather, that's nothing.